my role. When I was a kid, I used to know about you. All the boys and girls like to talk about you. All the good words seem to circulate around you. But I don't understand why my child really know you. White noise coming from the white clothes, voice reading from the book, verse by verse with right voice. No matter how hard I try to make it, doesn't matter. I always end up falling for you by your light force. But then I skip you from that reality. My left shoulder was covered full of black history. It was all fun with no misery. But then I realized this habit's a fact between you and me. At the end of the day, I quit smoking, quit swearing, quit stealing, quit everything. And at the end of the prayer, I would ask the same thing. I say, would you still be with me? Would you wash my heart and change it from dirty to clean? Would you still be with me? Would you lead me to the place where we will meet? Would you still be with me? Would you wash my heart and change it from dirty to clean? Would you still be with me? Would you lead me to the place where we will meet? As I grew up older, my affection towards you is starting to fade. These habits getting bolder, but still confused, thinking life was like a maze. Back to the same old song, same old rhyme, spitting bugger words using the same old tongue. Getting jiggy with the lame old fun, but my heart hopes that these habits won't be long. At the end of the day, I quit cursing, quit flirting, quit drinking, quit everything. And at the end of the prayer, I would ask the same thing. I say, would you still be with me? Would you wash my heart and change it from dirty to clean? Would you still be with me? Would you lead me to the place where we will meet? Would you still be with me? Would you wash my heart and change it from dirty to clean? Would you still be with me? Would you lead me to the place where we will meet? Sometimes I feel give up on myself. A single step taken is possible no more. But I won't give up on myself, cause I know this relationship is worth fighting for. It's really, really worth fighting for. I know this relationship is really worth fighting for. Would you still be with me? After I've been mean to you, would you still be with me? Would you still be with me? Would you please, at least, forgive me? Every day I ask you, would you? Every night I ask you, would you? Every time I hope that you would reply, I would.